warm-up today. So we're going to go 30 seconds on each movement, starting with box step-ups, alternating right, and then left, standing all the way up onto your bump. Okay? Then we're going to go into 30 seconds of squat thrust, and the floor, jump out to your plank, jump in, stand up in that squat. Coming to the floor next, we're going to warm up our shoulders and chest, twisted cross, right to left, left to right. Feel the stretch in your shoulder. Then we'll come into Superman pull apart. So arms extended overhead. You'll lift for the Superman and then pull apart. Eyes stay on the floor. Then we'll go into the Superman pass through. Lift and then pass through. Again, warming up our shoulders, upper back area. We're going to then stand up, pull apart to the sides, shoulder blades into your spine there, 30 seconds of strict press from your shoulders up overhead, and then pull over, so brace your core, pulling up and over your head. Arms are straight for the pull over. Then we're going to go to the barbell. Do one barbell street press, followed by one push press, okay? So bar starts at the shoulders, strict press, and then a push press. For our straight day, we are going to do four sets of five strict press at about 70%. So from your shoulders, four nice and tight, you'll be pressing that bar overhead. On the fifth rep, you're going to hold it overhead, nice and tight for 20 seconds. Working on shoulder stability in the overhead position when you're under fatigue, okay? So it should be a little challenging for that hold. You'll rest for about 2 minutes after each set, and during that time, we're gonna be doing 15 barbell bent over rows. So you can do empty barbell or a light load on that, followed by 20 hammer curls with your dumbbells, okay? So those need to be a little bit lighter since you have 20 reps, okay? The accessory strength work can be mixed in with the strict press. We just have three sets of the accessory strength. For our workout today, we're going to do a 12-minute AMRAP. So as many rounds and reps as possible of six push press, a dip, then a drive, dip, drive, a weight that you can go unbroken on, and then six burpee box jumps or burpee step-ups. So chest and thighs to the floor, jump in, and step up or jump up onto your box today. So today, the strength will be about 20, 25 minutes to get through all that, and then the workout is that 12-minute AMRAP. We are aiming for higher rounds, so 10 to 12 rounds would be a good goal to shoot for today. Hope you guys enjoy today's workout of the day, and we'll see you soon. Bye.